Greetings, Walton County. This is your superintendent, A. Russell Hughes. I am doing this month's update right here at Van R. Butler Elementary School, our largest school in the county. Thank you so much for allowing us to serve and share these monthly updates. We're going to kind of do a combined effort, being this is the end of the semester of December, and we won't come back to the mid part, early part of January. Just want to say we have almost completed the first semester of this 17-18 school year. The end of 9 weeks is at the end of this term, the 19th of December. So we want to make sure that all of our students are preparing for those final exams if they're in the secondary, and of course our elementary students are getting ready for the holidays. December 20th through January 3rd is the Christmas and New Year's holidays. We return on January 4th. In January, we have Martin Luther King holiday. Also, January 22nd through the 26th is Literacy Week. We want to make sure that we always keep a focus on literacy. Want to say congratulations also to some of our employees, the Teacher of the Year, and the ESP of the Year. I want to say congratulations to those individuals who made it and were selected by their colleagues. Congratulations to each of you. And I want to invite you, all the employees, ESPs, and teachers, and our community to come January 23rd. We have a formal ceremony, a District Teacher of the Year and ESP of the Year at Walton High School. We want to invite you all to come. I want to say from me to you on behalf of my entire staff, happy holidays, Merry Christmas. We've had a phenomenal year. One additional thing I want you to understand, I've been in office almost a year now, and well, a little over a year now, and I'm going to get together and publicize some of the things we've done this past year so you will know that I'm committed to the things I said I was going to do, and I'm committed to making sure that we pursue the being the best in the state of Florida. It's on its way, it's happening, it's taken a lot of collaboration, it has been epic so far, and I'm excited about sharing the results of what we've done this far and how they're coming down the pipe. Thank you so much. We'll see you probably the middle or end part of January or February. Thank you for this time. Thank you for allowing me to serve. It has been phenomenal. You all have a wonderful Christmas holiday and New Year's break.